before it's too late to break these chains.